Hey everyone, Jonathan Silva here with Pragmatic Works. For this video, all we want to do is quick and easily add in a checkbox here inside of Microsoft Word. So I don't have to worry about going elsewhere. I just want to add it in here, click that check mark, know it's done, move on from there. Let's take a look at how we can do it. So here we have our Word document, as you saw behind me. All we want to do is go ahead and before each and every one of these lines, add in our checkbox. Now, in order to do this, we may need to go in and add some things here into Word if you don't already have it built in. And that thing we want to add in is our developer tab here at the top. If you don't see that, like you can see on mine here, in order to add it, we're just going to go over to File, and then we're going to go down here to Options. And once we come all the way down here to Options, you want to go come here into our Customize ribbon. And as we come into the Customize ribbon area, you could see our main tabs. We could just scroll on down there, and there's the last one I'm missing, is the developer tab. Once we go ahead and choose that and then choose OK, it becomes really, really easy to do this, because if I select developer, you could see right here inside of my controls, I have a list of controls here to add in, including the checkbox. So here for the checkbox, I could just select where I want to place it, and I can add it in just like that. You can see how easy it is. Now if I come in, I can actually click right inside, and there is my checkbox ready to go. Now, in this case, it works. It looks okay, but I really want like a check mark in here rather than that X. So if you want to edit out what actually shows up when we check this off, what you can do is select the checkbox itself and then come on over to the properties. Inside of the properties, all we need to do is come down to the very bottom here, and you can see the checkbox properties. The check symbol is currently the X. If I select change, we can come in here and choose our symbol. I have it under Wingdings 2, and you can see we have a check. We have a check inside the box itself, a few different X marks. You get to choose what you want in here. I kind of like this one, so I'm going to select this one, and I'm going to choose OK. And that's all I need. Now I can also have it an uncheck symbol. So I can make it a check for true, an X for false, whatever you like, or keep it blank here if you'd like. And then I can choose OK. And now if I come in and check it, you could see it does have my little check mark right there. So I can add that in however I see fit, all with a quick little copy and paste. So I'll go ahead and do my Control C and then Control V anywhere I want that to be placed. And I now have my very own customized list here with some really simple checkboxes as I go through my daily checklist of items. If you like this video and want more content for myself and all of us here at Pragmatic Works, go ahead and drop a like below, hit that subscribe button so you can see all the new videos and content we have for you each and every single day.